Our tip of the week is, if you're into having a trial by combat, why not just take a swing and give it a try? This is what a New York attorney has done. He's actually requested a physical fight over a claim that, you know, he deems the arguments against him just ridiculous. So he decided, and this is his own characterization, to come back with a ridiculous response. Although it is grounded in constitutional law, he's making a constitutional argument that trial by combat was once the law of the land, and that our Constitution, when the colonies declared independence from Britain, England at the time, never actually affirmatively outlawed trial by combat, so it should still be an option. So you know, take a look at this, and if you're into trial by combat, you know, throw it out in your next lawsuit. See what happens. Maybe we'll get a whole movement going, and Game of Thrones type law will prevail in the United States. Of course, I am being tongue in cheek, but I think it's a funny thing to point out. Any panelists' thoughts on trial by combat, and is this just a stunt?
I wonder if the brief was written with feather pen and on parchment paper. That would make me feel really good about the proposal.
Yes, exactly. Anybody else?
I should disclose that the attorney who is becoming notorious for this is our firm's opposing counsel in a completely separate case in New York. He has not, to my knowledge, challenged us to a duel. I suppose it's something we'd consider if it came up. If this is in state court, in federal court, I think it would be a Seventh Amendment issue, but not incorporated against the states. We'll see.
All right. Yeah, let us know, Mark, if he makes that proposal to resolve your case.